Here at Busa Burlington, we like to think, you know, outside the box. We have two nice, super easy recipes. Up first here, we took a little Sam Smith. 4 cups, that's all you need. 4 cups, 2 bottles. Boom, and you got a nice, tasty, delicious treat for yourself. A little Jello Shots. Take 2 bottles of the Sam Smith raspberry or any flavor and dump a box of this handy Knox non-flavored gelatin. And 3 hours later, you got a nice little Jello Shot. Just made from beer. Bet you didn't think you could do that. Over here, you got a little pulled pork. Only takes 10 hours. We got nothing but time around here. If the bosses don't see this. But a little pulled pork made with some Schlenkerla smoked beer. And again, a little Sam Smith raspberry beer to give it a little bit of sweetness. You guys could tweak these recipes using any kind of beer for the most part. But we're always thinking. So, have a good day.